I'm gonna do a movement for you, a yoga move. So this is something you can do at home with your own child. Okay, the first one would be a tree pose. Okay, the next one would be a star pose. And one more pose you could do would be the triangle pose. And next would be the warrior pose. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. I hope you had fun.